What kind of man do I strike you as, Miss Hayward?
Typical soldier. Spartan, coarse, unrefined.
My aide? Captain Freser.
It's you.
Miss Hayward.
Oh, I was you.
Miss Hayward.
Captain Freser, since there is no escaping you.
Pleasure to see you too, Miss Hayward.
What's that?
Didn't get her name.
I hope you can enjoy my company since you are so often keen to be rid of me.
Captain Carter sends his regards.
Captain Carter? See the soldier from the beach? Young, handsome.
I shall have to endure it as stoically as I can.
Really, sir? Have you no heart at all?
None. Just a cold, hard rock in its place.
She deserves better.
Tell my brave Captain Carter I will write to him.
Set her straight.
Have you never known tender feelings of your own?
Absolutely not.
And I would not seem unrefined beside you, Miss Hayward.
Captain Freser?
I am a typical soldier.
Miss Hayward?
Spartan, I cannot blame you for seeking his company over mine. Coarse, uncouth.
Why did William not try to save me?
I suspect there is a beating heart somewhere beneath that name.
He's unforgivably handsome after all.
Have you any advice for one hoping to find a good match of her own?
Are you mocking me?
Wouldn't dream it. She's a rare creature indeed. Delicate, yet strong. Guileless, yet wise.
I believe the right person is out there for all of us.